Good morning, kids. In today's art and craft class, we are going to make an animal mask. Because our theme of this month is animals. So let's start. Today we are going to make a mask of a cat. So for that you need some color papers, threads, markers, scissors and some glue. So I am taking the pink paper. You can take any color paper. First, I'm going to draw a cat here. These are cat's ears. I'm going to draw the eyes. So I've drawn the eyes here. Now I'm going to draw the nose. So this is the nose of the cat. Now we will draw the mouth. Like this. Now kids, you can color this or you can paste some colorful papers in different parts of this mask. Like this, we have pasted yellow color in the ears. Now kids, with the help of this scissor, we are going to cut these eyes. क्योंकि जब हम मास्क को अपने फेस पे लगाएंगे तो हमें इन आईज के थ्रू देखना भी है ना, तो हम इन आईज को कट कर देंगे. See, I have cut this part. Now, finally, we are going to cut this mask. So, kids, I have cut this mask. Now, we are going to tie these threads inside. यहाँ पे हम इसको tie करेंगे, ठीक है? See, kids, मैंने इसके sides पे इस तरह से धागा बांध दिया है. अब ये mask आप face पे लगा सकते हैं. और ऐसे ही, जैसे ये cat का mask है, आप dog का एलिफेंट का या कोई भी मास्क बना सकते हैं और उसको पहन के अपने दोस्तों के साथ खेलिए. थैंक यू एंड हैव अ नाइस डे.